a new and free San Juan. This is the promise of Francis Zamora as he runs once more for the geographically small but economically powerful city.
Zamora leads the San Juan city slate of the ruling party PDP Laban. This is his second try at the mayoralty after losing his bid in 2016. They begin their proclamation rally by saying mass, packing the St. John the Baptist Parish in Pinaglabanan in San Juan. Their prayer, to have fair and honest elections. Zamora is running against Vice Mayor Janela Ejercito Estrada, the daughter of Jingo Estrada and step-granddaughter of three-term mayor Gia Gomez. Zamora is accompanied by his father, re-electionist Congressman Ronnie Zamora, and his allies when they march towards the Plaza ng Masa at the center of the city. There, he is met by more supporters. For his new and free San Juan, Zamora first plans to turn San Juan into a smart city. He will do this by installing Wi-Fi in all barangays.
Gagawin po nating smart city ang San Juan. Anong ibig sabihin yan? Digitally connected na po ang lahat ng mamamayan ng San Juan. Libreng Wi-Fi sa lahat ng barangay. Ano bang gagawin natin? Magtatayo tayo ng mga access points ng internet sa iba't ibang barangay. Anong ibig sabihin yan? Yung signal ng internet dun po manggagaling sa access point. At pag yan, magawa natin sa bawat barangay, matutuloy na po ang libreng Wi-Fi natin sa bawat barangay.
He then plans to build new infrastructures like a new public hospital and more government buildings. Zamora says they will serve with the San Juaneños First policy.
Kinausap na po namin ang General Manager ng National Housing Authority na si General Manager June Escalada. Nag-usap na po kami niyan. Kaya yung nakita nyo kanina sa video, yan po ang mga aktwal na plano ng high-rise in-city public housing dito po sa lungsod ng San Juan. Yan po ay nanggaling sa NHA mismong design. Ano po ang sabi ng General Manager ng National Housing Authority? Basta magkakampi ang congressman at ang mayor, pwede natin gawin yan sa lungsod ng San Juan. Pangalawa, ang ating San Juan Medical Center, gagawin po natin yan isang tunay na public hospital. Pag sabihin natin tunay na public hospital, kinakailangan lahat po ng kailangan natin kagamitan nandyan. Moderno, makabagong aparatos, gaya na nakita ninyo kanina. Yan po ay pwede natin gawin sa hospital natin.
The platform hits Janela Ejercito Estrada and her family, which lorded it over San Juan for 50 years.
For Zamora, the Ejercitos and the Estrados neglected his city, and he believes the residents of San Juan think the same. But will these big promises be enough against the time-tested name and machinery of the Ejercitos and the Estrados? Only the ballot can tell. Ramo Talabong Rappler, Manila.